In the Twin Cities, the Normal Police Department warning the public about fake $100 bills. Even though yesterday was St. Patrick's Day and you may have been feeling lucky, police say if you found a $100 bill blowing around Uptown Normal, it's probably counterfeit. According to the Normal Police Facebook page, if you picked one up, please shred it and do not try to spend it.